thanks for tuning into our video cast at KMBC.com as well as the digital 24-hour weather channel. I am Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby. Temperatures this afternoon in the 80s, a lot of sunshine, low humidity, so our heat index reading is not even that important. Fair skies continue through the pre-dawn hours as well as during the evening. So light winds, not bad for getting out and grilling, barbecuing, jogging, whatever you have planned before sunset. Fog patches possibly before dawn, not that widespread though. Something that is widespread, clear skies. Big area of high pressure still in control. Farther to the south, just the opposite, cloudy skies and some showers and thunderstorms that are popping on. This is what is left of Alex. Will become a mature hurricane as it moves onshore out into Mexico on this side of the border. And it will continue to move through the interior of that country. By 1 p.m. on Thursday, it's well to the southwest of Brownsville and Harlingen and moving farther and farther into the mountains. And that may be the last we hear from it, as opposed to being pulled up in our direction, giving us a chance of some rain, at least from it. Temperature-wise, of course, we're going to be kept down because of the rainfall and a northeast wind at 8 miles an hour. Here is that rain coming into New Orleans, moving onshore. This is one of the feeder bands, if you will. Nice parallel lines of thunderstorms still wrapping around the low-pressure center, which is down to our south. We, of course, have just the opposite with this high-pressure center. Look at future scan. We don't really see much in the way of rainfall at all. From the Great Lakes back toward the Upper Plain states, it's clear. Even down toward us, we should be clear, with no mention of rainfall anytime soon. Let's go into the future and look at temperatures. Tomorrow we'll start off cool, upper 50s to near 60 degrees, but by afternoon, we're going to be well into the 70s, if not near 80 degrees. And we're going to go for a high temperature of about 84. Here is your seven-day forecast. Temperatures staying in the 80s. Look at that. A chance of rain starts to loom on the horizon by Sunday. 30% chance late in the day on 4th of July.